the huntsman's horn in the early morn, likewise a ringing cheer. It awakens all the echoes in the ones both far and near. The hound all in his cosy lair, he answers without fail, and to that call goes bounding over woodland, hill and dale. It has been an ancient custom of which Irishmen may brag, for with the noble wolf hound our forefathers chased the stag. This custom still has been kept up as time goes quickly on. It would charm the heart of old and young to hear the huntsman's horn. Now I have wandered from my path, excuse I hope to take. Now listen on to these few lines, of which I will relate. It's all about a hunt that we had in Kilnacran, with the sturdy boys from Newtown and the boys from College Land. Now the huntsmen scattered out that day to beat the hills with skill. The first place puss broke cover, it was on Kilmore Hill. She headed straight for Kilnacran like an arrow from a bow, and soon the pike they were giving tongue to the cry of tally ho. Then by two Corsina both men and dogs did come, where another hare was quickly got, once more the pike gave tongue. Then Newtown men cheered Spinner as against the hill she ran, but the hardy sons from Fulham cheered we countess to a man. For this hare she went straight through Gortra, she travelled with the wine. Then turning quickly to the right, she left the pack behind, back across Gorbrannan and up by Highgate Lawn. Some of the Newtown dogs were in the front, but they cheered them every one. On the face of Bella Willin, now Flogger he did view, but we lightning lass that none could pass, unto the front she flew. Excitement was terrific, such sport was never seen, but wee puss was quickly brought to earth by the star of Deramine. For the fun was only starting in a place called Tantyburg. It was here Ned Crudden cheered, for our Gaelan done the work. Out through Ringavilla and up by Kilroot Hall, and back across the bottoms, here the chaser one and all. Coming back across the valley, Ned give another scare. He fired his owl cap into the air, saying, come on, wee comely girl. But going through Drummusky scrub, like a bolt from out of the blue, wee freedom landed in the front, she started for to view. There was huntsmen gathered there that day, from Kilrid to Clinagar, back through Maharavili and round Loughrinne's shore. Here's a health to old Ned Crudden, for sportsman he's the star, for with wee comely he did bring the cup to Loughgar.